Saturday, week 30 in the ordinary time. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Many greetings to you all, my dear brothers and sisters, and welcome to this new day, the day of the Blessed Virgin Mary, Saturday. Today, the 2nd of November, the Church dedicates this day of prayer for all the souls of our departed brothers and sisters. And the whole of this month is actually dedicated to prayer for all our deceased. Today, as we celebrate this day, we are made to understand that death is something to be thought of, that our decisions in life may be wise, leading us to embrace the gospel beatitudes so as to live lives with hope. And so as we pray for our faithful departed, our brothers and sisters, we ask the Lord to strengthen our faith in the resurrection. And to guide us in today's meditation will be the responsorial psalm of one of the liturgies of today, Psalm 23, from verse 1 to 6, which shows us that in life we need to be guided and governed by the Lord, for He can guide us along the right path. That path is what leads us to holiness and eternity. As what we celebrated yesterday of all the saints shows us that in life we are to live saintly lives so that at death we are sure of a good ending. May the Blessed Virgin Mary intercede for us too until the hour of our death to live lives of hope and saintliness. O holiness. The Lord be with you. And may Almighty God bless you all, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And for all the dead, we pray that the perpetual light of God may shine on them, and may they rest in peace in God's kingdom.
We have come with open hearts.